A Londonderry pensioner has suffered serious burns trying to save pets in a house fire. The blaze broke out in the Rose Court area of the city. The 74-year-old man remains in a critical condition.